team, and today our group are bringing a very interesting and effective topic on presentation. It's about seatbelt safety and suspension. As you can see, many people nowadays drive a car. Many of us in this group also drives a car. And in our country, the rules and regulations are not followed as in other countries. So I'm here to bring some awareness about seatbelts. So first slide, please. About the excuses about seatbelts and why don't we wear a seatbelt. The first excuse is, I can't move with a seatbelt. It's so uncomfortable for me, you know, it's around seatbelt or I can't move like this or that. And the second one, I drive around the town. Why would I wear a seatbelt if I'm going this way, I'm going there on that show or this or that. I'm going to 25 miles per hour. And the third one is, I'm a very good driver. I'm a very good driver. I've never had an accident. And the fourth point is getting to be thrown out, and this is the most hilarious point, that it is better to be thrown out from the car than to be stuck in the car in accident from the seatbelt. This is very, very rude for us because it helps us. As in statistics, 60% of life, of your life, can be saved in a car accident if you wear a seatbelt. It's not just I put a 60%, it's a research. And please next slide. Let me show you a video about a seatbelt. Why to wear a seatbelt? And like the excuse that 60% that I'm driving in 25 miles per hour. Junaid, play the video. As you saw in the video, the lady fastened her seatbelt, but as we saw the strength of the guy, he didn't wear a seatbelt on, which caused effect on the other person because he just hurt himself, but he moved like a ping pong ball and hit the girl next to her, which affect the other person badly injured too. And here are the horror statistics about seatbelt. In every 26 seconds, someone dies in a car accident, and in every 1 second, someone get badly injured in a car accident. And according to World Health Organization, 1.35 million people die annually in road accident. And you know what is the irony? Out of 1.35 million people, 100,000 people could have been saved their life by just wearing a proper seatbelt. Just a proper seatbelt can save 100,000 lives. So moving ahead, I'm sure you are now more aware about wearing a seatbelt. Here is a statistic about our beloved country, Pakistan. Long story short, if we look at the statistics of 2015-16, the deaths in our country is 4,404 per people. They are not killed in a terrorist attack. They are not killed in other attack, in bomb attack. They are killed in road accidents. And the injuries are even more. 11,000 and plus 544. They are not just get injured, some of them are disabled permanently. They can't move, they can't walk, or they can't do anything. Right? So this is a horrible statistic about our country. And 60% of the life of these people, life can be saved by just wearing a proper seatbelt. Just a proper seatbelt. Please next. The risk of fatality and injuries reduced between 40 to 50% for front seaters and 25 to 75% for the back seater. This is the risk of fatality. Injuries can be reduced up to 50% just wearing a proper seat. Next.
And fatality is now causing that.
Here is another video. We interviewed the sub-inspector of traffic police, Junaid and Asad, interviewed them. Let's see the video of them.
Wait.
The traffic accident happened in various times. every day all over the world. And huge number of people die due to the certain action which they think are not important. The small step. We Pakistani are not obsessed with small things. We want a shortcut, or we think small steps se kya hoga, choti choti cheeze se. So let me tell you something. Someone asked the aunt, how are you gonna eat the elephant? The aunt replied, one bite at a time. So let me be the one bite. Let me be the first to wear a seatbelt. Then inshallah, the next person will fasten the seatbelt, and my family member and my beloved one. So please fasten, buckle up, not for yourself, but for your mother, but for your father, but for your loved one. That's Abdul Rahim with his great team. Thank you very much.